Jacob, thanks a lot. And now to some Memorial Day ceremonies. Area residents gathered at Tupelo's Veteran Park for the annual Memorial Day observance. A large crowd turned out to honor those who have made the ultimate sacrifice for the nation's freedoms. The annual Memorial Day ceremony included patriotic songs such as the Star-Spangled Banner and God Bless America. The guest speaker was retired U.S. Colonel Dwight Dias. He also placed the memorial wreath before Taps was played.